Hello student, how are you? I hope you are very well. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Nyanmanjari Model School. Today, Standard 6, Subject English, Chapter Number 2, Section 2. In the previous video, we discussed about the question answer. Let's read and infer. Now, moving forward, let's read and evaluate. Let's read and evaluate. In the first question, do you think that in real life some people are overlooked or ignored like the bush grass in this story? Then write the answer. First answer, yes. In real life, people who are not rich, powerful, popular, etc. are treated differently People treat others according to their social status The question is, do you think that in real life people are overlooked or ignored like the bush grass in this story? So the answer is yes. In a real life, people who are not rich, powerful, popular, etc. are treated differently. People treat others according to their social status. The next, which of the following words best describe the bush grass and why? So the next answer, helpful, loyal, friendly. Wise or humble. So here, helpful, loyal, friendly, wise and humble. And then the next exercise, let's use grammar, articles. So student, in GE chapter, We also discuss about the articles a, an, or the. So, Sam, it is the next topic. Let's use grammar. Let's use grammar. Let's use grammar. Article A or the. Exercise A. First paragraph. Use article A, an, or the where necessary. Put a cross where none of this is required. In this exercise, we just put out the article A, an, or the, and no required for the article, put over here a cross. So the first paragraph, once upon blank time there were large of forests in India where numerous kinds of trees grow. The first blank. Once upon blank time there were large forests in India where numerous kinds of trees grew. The first blank. Article A. And the next blank. There is a no required for article. So, Sam put over here a cross. As the population increased, blank, people began cutting down trees and using them as a fuel. So, the third blank has also no required. So, put over here a cross. And then, keep them as blank, fourth blank, article A of fuel. Next blank, we thus lost blank, lot of our forest wealth. In the next blank, article, we thus lost lot of our forest wealth. So, the next exercise, next blank. Article required A. In the next blank, now we are trying to replace these laws and our government is planting trees or power. Country. Next blank, all over country. And the answer article is the. The. And the next paragraph, we celebrate blank usual festival in honor of blank trees. So next paragraph, here is the first and here is one one A or one B. We celebrate blank usual festival in honor of. The first answer is article the. Article is required at N. Next blank, honor of the trees. Article required at the trees. And it is called one Mahotsav or blank forest festival. Thank you.
So
I repeat this paragraph. We celebrate and museum festival in honor of. So here in this blank has a no article required. So next the not required article put over here a cross, and the next blank it is called Van Mahotsav or blank forest festival. So first article required the forest festival. On this day we plant blank number of new trees. So here the article A, required article A. Next blank neem tree in front of our classroom was planted by. See, first start with the article required the neem. The neem tree in front of our classroom was planted by blank school gardener on blank first Van Mahotsav festival. So here both article required article the, and tree is now tall and shaped. So the last blank required article the tree is. The tree is now tall and shaped. So this is the answer. You just write down in your book, then move forward the next paragraph A. Let's use grammar in the next paragraph. Okay student, first of all write down in your book. Okay student, have you written this? Then now move forward to the next paragraph. We just put over in this exercise article as a required A and or the. Okay, the next paragraph. What was the Torzal house? Blank. Story of blank Torzal was told in blank poem old. Blank. So here there is a many blank. So first sentence, what was the Torzal house? The first blank. Blank story of. So here the first article required the story of. The story of. The second blank, the story of blank Torzal house. So the next also we require the article the. Third blank was told in blank poem. So here poem is consonant, so for, so we get the answer article te. Was told in a poem called blank earlier. So article required the earlier by blank Greek poet Homer. So the next blank article required the Greek poet Homer. Blank Greeks and the Trojan were at blank war for some years in 12,000 BC before century. So the sentence starts with blank Greeks. So here right correct article is required, article the Greek and the Trojan was at. So next blank has a no required for article. Across, put over here. Across was for some years in 12,000 BC before century. Next, blank Greeks stop basin. So here this sentence starts with Greeks. So article required the Greeks. The Greeks stopped basins the blank city of blank. So the next Greek stop visiting blank city. The article required the city of. The next blank is a non-required for article, put over here. Across Troy and appreciably disappeared, leaving behind them. Blank huge wooden horse. So here article put over here because huge is indicate of consonant. So put over here article A. At night while the Trojan slept. So here article put over here the Trojan slept. Blank Greek soldiers who had been. So here the next blank answer is article the Greek soldier who had been hiding inside blank horse. So here the horse article right answer is the. Slip out from inside it, kill blank article required the. Kill the Trojan guards and left. And left article required the waiting Greek soldiers inside blank article the city. Soon Troy was destroyed. So here this blank is no required for article. So put over here across Troy was destroyed. Although blank city of Troy did exist. So next answer is required article the city of Troy did exist. Blank a war did take place. So war is indicated to a consonant. So answer is article A. A war did take place. Blank region of. So here the legend of blank Trojan horse. So next article required the Trojan horse by B just that blank legend. So here put over here article A. Legend is a concern, so put over here article A. So here in this paragraph, in this exercise, we just do article required A, N or the, and no required for article put over here across. So same this also in this exercise, you just write down in your book the answer. Okay student, have you written this? Then now move forward to the next exercise, reflexive pronouns. So student, we also will discuss about the GE chapter, himself, herself, itself, yourself. So same it is. Reflexive pronouns exercise B. Fill in the blanks with the reflexive pronouns myself, yourself, himself, herself, itself, ourselves, yourself, and themselves. So, first has been done for us. Have you noticed how Biju keeps looking at blank in the mirror? So, in this sentence, as a subject is Biju. So here he changed into himself. The next exercise, next blank, she had two false blank to eat. So here in this blank, subject is a she. So she changed into herself. Answer is herself. Reflexive pronouns. She had to force herself to eat. The next, can you repair? Can you repair this iron or must we do it blank. Can you repair this iron or must we do it, we do it. So in this sentence, his subject is we. So we change into ourselves. Answer is ourselves. For did you cut your hair? So here in this blank, subject is a you. So you change into yourselves. Fifth, Salil and Anjali are helping. Helping blank to the samosas, So here in this blank, Salil and Anjali, this sentence has a plural subject. So they themselves, helping themselves to the samosas. Next blank, I am teaching. Blank to use the computer. So in this blank, as a subject I change into myself. I am teaching myself to use the computer. 7. You will need photographs of passports. In this blank, you will need photographs of your passport. So yourselves for your passports. Next blank, my brother's finance company has got my brother's finance company. So in this blank, my brother finance company has got itself into difficulties. We really enjoyed at the party. पार्टी. सो इन दिस प्लेन अवर सेल्फ वी, सो हियर इन दिस ब्लैंक एज अ सब्जेक्ट वी चेंज इन टू अवर सेल्फ. अवर सेल्फ जगजीत इज डिसेबल्ड बट ही कैन ड्रेस हिमसेल्फ. जगजीत इज disabled but he can dress himself. Okay student, you just write down the answer in your book, then we will further moving forward in the next video. Today your homework is, what did we discuss about the exercise? You just write down the answer in your book as a space provided text. You can write this exercise in your textbook, but question answer only you have must written in your book, fair book. Okay student, matlab ki aapko ye jo बुक्स में आपको स्पेस प्रोवाइड की गई है, तो उसमें आपको ये जो एक्सरसाइज के आंसर है वो बुक में लिखना है, टेक्स्ट बुक में. जिसकी स्पेस प्रोवाइड नहीं की गई है वो आपको फेसबुक में लिखना है. ओके स्टूडेंट, वी विल मीट इन अवर नेक्स्ट वीडियो. थैंक यू वेरी मच, हैव अ नाइस डे. बाय स्टूडेंट.